Calvin Castine, Northeastern Clinton Central School. Let's see. 21st day of October 2019, and we're here for junior varsity volleyball in the CVAC. Looks like McComb serving first for Northeastern Clinton.
She only had one for varsity, she didn't have one for JV.
Okay, thank you. All right, we don't have a roster for the Patriots, but we have one for the varsity Patriots. So the junior varsity Patriots for AuSable Valley will remain anonymous. It's one serving one. It'll be Cougar serve. It'll be a sample. Gonna find my Cougar roster now. All right, Maggie sample. With the serve, three serving one. University gains out of 25, win by two. That's two out of three. That'll be two serving three. Subs in for the Patriots. Temperature's got to be up in the upper 50s outside. I didn't think to check my car before I shut it off, but I would guess it was possibly even into the low 60s. It was Pennington, Jenna Pennington. Be five serving two. Back to AuSable Valley. Subs coming in. Three serving five. Suddenly it's five serving five. No, four serving five. Scoreboard said five for a moment. Thought I missed something, but it was wrong. Now it'll be six serving four, and it'll be Oliver. Kerrigan Oliver, to be exact. But she thought her first name was Oliver. Hit off the curtain that drops down. It hits there and goes over. It's considered to be out of bounds. Right over in three. That'll make it. Five serving seven. And we'll have a sub. Foul ball. So over to Northeastern Clinton Central and Emma Goodrow. 8 serving 5. Out. Oh, the Patriots serve and another substitution. Laternal. Nine serving 6. Nice. Cougar point. The 11 serving 6. Game 1. In the best of 3. Serving 6. Another ace. And then timeout for the Patriots. They're trailing 13-6. That'll make it 15 serving 6. Laternal continues to serve 18, serving 6. I think that would have been in. A We get 20 serving six. Serving six. Games to 25, win by two. Serving six. Finn, another ace. But it landed on her feet. So it counts as a contact. Game point, Cougars. And that'll do it. So 25-6, Cougars at about, 14 or so consecutive points there. A lot of good serves from Letourneau. We head for the second game. Patriots serve first, and it goes to the Cougars. It'll be Kennedy McComb with the serve. A catch, a double hit. The one serving one. Sub for the Pats. Oh, another sub for the Pats. Four hits. Gotta get it over in three. Two serving one. That's out, so it'll be Cougar serve. Two serving two. That'll be Maggie Sample. Ace. Three serving three. Four serving two. The scoring table was confused. They got it over. Maybe a catch. And it was out besides. So we five serving two. Got it over. Hit one over. Doesn't have to be pretty. Three, serve, and six. Again, we do not have the names for the AuSable Valley squad. Oh, that close. Four, serve, and six. It's out. What? That was in? Five, serve, and six. That'll make it 6-6. Double hit called. It'll be seven serving six. Jenna Pennington will be the server. Reminder, this is viewer supported local television. If you're watching this, you're a viewer. We need your support to keep this programming coming. We no longer have our leased channels. We no longer have advertisers. And the only revenue we get is when a viewer steps up and supports hometown cable. Time out. 10 serving 6. Sub for the Patriots. Make it eight. Eight serving 10. Nine serving 10. Back to the Cougars. We don't have the Patriot roster, but we do have the Cougar roster. The coach is Hannah Emery. Taylor LaValley is one. Jenna Pennington is two. Andrea Depo is four. This is Terrigan Oliver serving. Andrea Depo, four. Paige Trudeau, six. Emma Goodrill, seven. Isabella Bagdazaroff, eight. Kennedy McComb, nine. Terrigan Oliver, 11. And it's out. Rachel Letourneau, 12. Maggie Sample, 13. May Crawler, 14. Brianna Spurrer is 16. There'll be 9 serving 13. Game 2. The best of 3. Cougars took the first one. 25-6 margin. Patriots have got 10 here. 10 serving 12. Thank you. to be a good row serving. Back to the Patriots.
Come on, let's go, ladies.
And substitution. 11 serving 13. Look out. That'll be 12. 13. Nice little slap. And 14 serving 12. It'll be Rachel Letourneau. Starts it with an ace. Ace. 16 serving 12. Night here, and Ansel Angel Sanchez has got into the swing of things. Oh. That's four hits. Well, that'll make it 18-12. Now 19-12. 20 serving 12. Timeout. Ace. And they get 22-12. Only 3-12. And the Patriots finally break Letourneau's serve with the return. 13 serving 23. Now they get 14 serving 23. 15, serving 23. Go back to the Cougars. Kennedy McComb will serve. She didn't get the serve to the second go around in the first game, but she'll serve one here to put it away. It was game and match point. Well, 25-15, the Cougars defeat the Patriots. Win the best of three, but they'll stick around. They'll play one more just for the heck of it. Don't go away. The Patriots will serve first in this third game, the exhibition game, with the Cougars having won 2-0. It'll be Taylor LaValle serving for the Cougars, or not? Nope, it will not be Taylor LaValle serving for the Cougars, it'll be Andrea Depo. She serves it to LaValle. Now back to the Patriots, one serving one. Now AuSable Valley point. Two serving one. The girls want the ball or not? Yeah. 3-1. And we'll go back to the Cougars. Let's see here. Isabella Bagdazaroff. Oh. It'll be four serving two. Again, we do not have the names for the Patriots. Three serving four, Brianna Spohr. It's out. We can figure out who's serving, they'll serve. Cougars having the same problem. Five serving three. Six serving three. Over to the Cougars. And it'll be May Kreller to serve. And back to AuSable Valley. Seven serving four. It'll be Paige Trudeau. 6 serving 7. Ties it up, 7-7. Patriot serve, 8 serving, 7. Serving 7. Now Taylor LaValle will serve. Serving 9. That'll be called a kill. 11 serving 9. That'll make it 12. Cougar serve, 10 serving 12, Andrea Depot. Dogs are off, will serve. It's out. Oh, makes it now 12 serving 13. Or, yep, 12 serving 13. Look out. Fourteen serving 13. Girls are all swarming around Roland here. Let's see, Roland's arrived. Hey. 15 serving 14. Stop. in between the antenna. I'll make it 16-14. Seventeen serving 14. Double hit. Spoor. 15 serving 17. Serving 15. Out. Like it's Kreller's turn. Short. 20 serving 16. We got a sub for the Patriots. Might as well get two subs while we're at it. Cougar point. That old momentum. There's Trudeau. Serving 20. Back to the Patriots. And it'll be 21 serving 18. Oh, right off the chinny chin chin. Two serving 18. And we're gonna get 23 serving 18. Four big game point for the Patriots. Serving 18. Back to the Cougars. Remain game point for the Patriots, but it'll be 19 serving 24, and LaValle will be the server. And that'll do it. 25-19. AuSable Valley defeats the Cougars in the consolation game, but the Cougars take the match with 25-6 and 25-15 scores. That's the way it was on this Monday, the 21st day of October 2019. You're watching viewer-supported local television, Hometown Cable. Win, lose, or draw, TV worthy of your support, Hometown Cable. Thank you for watching.